What are you gawking at? Are you kidding me? Look at this place. I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new hunting brew reserve for the cat. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined. Oh, really? And I don't suppose you'd just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Well, that's not how I operate, so forget it. Okay, okay. No need to make rash decisions. Here's half. You get the rest when the job's done. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed. I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy, good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, handle it, but he seems to have vanished. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back. Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Now I've got to clean up this mess. Was something we discussed unclear? Was something we discussed unclear? Remember, you don't get paid until they're all dead. was something we discussed. Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished.
I can't wait.
I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the Eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you, you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move.
Farewell, Sebjorn.
I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need before you head back to So, Maven wants to hunt down Sebjorn's private partner, huh? You're welcome to take a look around Sebjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk. Here, this should help.
I thought it would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion. Didn't want to risk you walking away from the job. Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him, and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later. Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Need a ride?
I wish I could say that I did not.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
What do you need, my thane?
Are you feeling sick?
Well met, kinsman.
Thank you.
Hold! Da!
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you. I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already. It almost doesn't even look real, you know?
Where'd you come from? Who's there? Done and done. Did you hear something? There. That'll teach you.
It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while.
never should have come here!
That's your best, huh?
That's enough of you!
No!
You think you can take me?
Victory is yours! I submit!
I'm not gonna die like this.
No!
Like the bite of a flea.
Enough!
Done and done.
Hold! Nah!
Thank you. no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this. This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to see. Makes everything else worth it.
Has the blood moon called you, fellow hunter?
You!
Never thought I'd see you again.
And I would deserve it, wouldn't I? I can't stop you if that's what you want to do. Hursing is too powerful. But if you spare me, I can be a powerful ally to you. And I would promise to never return to civilized life. I know now that I can't live among people. Thank the gods. Now let's deal with these other hunters. We hunt together.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Where'd you come from?
Been betrayed! Look out!
Who's there?
Never thought I'd see you again.
Thank you for your help. I will make my home here, away from anyone I might hurt.
Never thought I'd see you again.
Well met again, Hunter.
I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
So you may think. By bringing down my other hunters, you turned the chase inside out. And they were no base prey. You continue to amuse and impress. Go forth with my blessing.
The longer we travel the roads of Skyrim,
the more empty this land seems. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Need something? The road makes this one weary. You already know all that I know. I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Thank you. fooled! Nah!
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
You're trespassing here. You'd better clear out.
Hold! Nah!
Need something? I understand. Fight or die well.
Weehaw!
Never should have come here.
I'm going to put you down!
And where'd you come from?
Hold! Now! Hold!